camera is not in focus. Yes, focus camera, focus. It's fine, okay. Alright, so hi friends, how are you? I mean, it's really long. We have you. It's been really long. I haven't vlogged, and I really miss you. So today I'm going to make a vlog with a very nice recipe. It's Navratri going on, and I know a lot of you doesn't know about me much. So I'm really a big foodie, and I love to have different kind of food. And this 8 days of Navratri give me an immense opportunity, you know, to have food, satvik food, like from Kuttu ka aata, swan ka aata, and different kind of aatas, and alu and paneer, and you know, all satvik without pyaz and lasan and everything. To share a recipe with you all, which is a worth recipe, and that is very yummy recipe, and I'm sure you all gonna try it. And that's a fantastic recipe which I have always had. That I had never cooked it ever before. This will be my first time I'm going to cook those pakoras, and I'm going to try and I'm going to show it to you guys, so watch out. Alright, so we are going to make kuttu ke aate ke pakore. And for that we need some potatoes. Kuttu ka aata. Some dhaniya, yeah, that's it. And I will first finish this and then we'll start with the new one. So let's pour some. Then put these. Thank you. fresh chili into it. Like, it's a vrat ka khana, so you can put the chili. A spoon of sendha namak. How gorgeous this looks. So this is the final batter that we have, and we have a kadai, and this is the oil in which we will fry our pakoras. This gorgeous pakoras, oh my god. OMG, they look gorgeous, yaar.
Yeah.